Well, this is interesting. We have the high quality camera for face cam today, but we're using a different camera for this area down here. I'm hoping that this actually works out, because today I bring to you the Mega Rayquaza collection box. This is the one I was mixing up the Rayquaza EX box with, because I was trying to decide between the two at Walmart. And then today I decided, hey, I'm going to pick up the Mega Rayquaza one this time. So let's get on into this. As always, before we actually, like, as I'm opening the box, if you are excited for the video to see what we are going to pull, make sure you leave a like below. It also lets me know that you want to see more TCG in the future. We got this Rayquaza promo card hanging out on top. Never before seen Rayquaza promo. There's not even a TCGO code for it on here. That's bizarre. So, I actually have, I guess I could call it a confession to make. It's not really a confession, but, how do I get this card out? Is that how I get it out? I don't want to ruin it. That's the big thing. That worked. That was a big pop. But that worked. It definitely worked. Okay, so since we're using this funky camera here, I'm going to show you guys the up close on the face cam. So this is going to be some funny ass editing or something that I'm going to have to do to actually make this work. But this is the promo Rayquaza. As you can see in the corner, it is XY Promo 64. Which I think is actually... Let me look here. Look through my little booklet here. Oh! Yeah, okay, so Mega Absol was... I don't know if it's going to focus. Yeah, there we go. Was XY63. And then the Rayquaza EX we opened up in that box opening is number 66. So that is interesting enough. We're going to go ahead. I'm just going to put this. That's not where I wanted to put that. We'll put it right there for right now. I don't know if you guys can even see the keyboard. So we have two XY Roaring Skies packs. I always call them XY Roaring Skies in these videos. XY Primal Clash. And an XY Phantom Forces. Oh, there's my TCGO code. We'll put that aside. Yeah. We'll put that aside. And last but not least in the packaging is our little figurine. Let's cover my face so that it... Ooh, look at the focus. Look at the focus. Whoa. It's a nice little figurine, actually. I'll go ahead and just put it on down. It's supposed to stand, right? Oh, okay, I get it now. I get it. They actually, like... I think it's supposed to stand like that. I don't know if you guys can see that on the table. It's supposed to stand like that. I hope you guys can see that. Otherwise, I'm just sounding like I'm just talking nonsense. So... We have the same situation we had in the last Rayquaza EX box. Well, the Rayquaza EX box. The last box we did. Where we got two Roaring Skies, a Primal Clash, and a Phantom Forces. I almost picked up a box that had two Gallade packs and a Mega Gardevoir pack again. Except instead of Mega Manectric, it had a Mega Gengar Phantom Forces pack. So we're going to do this the same way we did that. We'll go ahead and open the Phantom Forces first. And, that'll be how that goes. We'll pitch that aside once, twice, thrice. And we'll flip it over. So this is kind of awkward because I don't know exactly how well you guys are going to be able to see it on that camera. So I think after I see it down here, I'll show it on the face cam. That way we at least know that you guys are able to see it. So we've got a Battle Compressor Team Flare Gear. Right there for you. Focus. It doesn't want to focus. There we go. We have a Professor Sycamore. Wee-wee. We have a Lampet. Lampent. I do like the Chandelure line, the Litwick, Lampent, and Chandelure. They're really cool Pokemon. I think so, anyway. We have a Murkrow. Murkrow! I like Murkrow and Honchkrow as well. Whismur. Another evolution line that I really, really like. Can we get the focus? Look at him. Look at him. Now you're gonna focus. We have a Zubat. See, this is gonna take forever because it has to refocus every time. So I think what I'm gonna do... I'm gonna hold the Zubat here. This is gonna be really, 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 really awkward. Where's my, turn the autofocus off. We're gonna manual focus. So now the face cam is gonna be out of focus, but that is okay with me. We have a Swirlix. A Litleo. Our reverse holo. Okay. I'm going to do it this way so that you guys see it first. A reverse holo is a Manectric Spirit Link and holo Slurpuff. Not too bad, actually. Not too bad. I mean, it could have definitely been better. And I'm out of focus, so, I mean, you know. It could have been better, but it definitely could have been worse. I think, anyway. I mean, that's at least a holo. Holographic. So next up on the agenda is indeed the Primal Clash. Primal Clash. We'll go ahead and put the TCGO code aside. 1, 2, 3 to the bottom. And I think, you know, it's actually going to end up being better to do it this way. So... away with the autofocus, and in comes the manual focus. So we've got a Wishcash, a Maxi's Hidden Ball trick. Can I, like, there we go. A Rhydon, Tynamo, Weedle, Barboach, Honedge, Electrike, Reverse Holo is a Skitty, and the rare in the pack is... ooh, is that holo? Dude! A holographic ancient trait. I mean, this is probably always holographic, but an ancient trait is Azumarill. That holographic looks really good. The camera does not do it justice. The camera does not do this card justice. I really like that card. I don't know why I like that so much. I'm gonna put this over by the Rayquaza. Holographic, or the reverse holo Skitty's kind of stupid though. Alright, I think since this is the Mega Rayquaza box, we'll leave the Mega Rayquaza pack for last. So let's go with the Gallade pack now. We've had luck with Gallade packs in the past when it comes to Roaring Skies. So. Who knows what we're going to get here. Pitch that aside, and we can go ahead adjust our focus level. I'm out of focus! Fearow! Dustox! Latios Spirit Link. A Pikachu. A Voltorb. A Dunsparce. A Pidove. A Ninkeda. Reverse Holo is a Rayquaza Spirit Link, and the rare in the pack is an ancient trait, Altaria, that I think I already have this. Actually, I'm absolutely certain that I already have that. I don't think I got anything new out of that pack, because I'm starting... starting to get pretty close to actually getting all the Roaring Skies cards. At this point, I, for the most part, only need rares. So, that's a bit of a, you know, just buying a lot of packs just for the rares. Whether or not that's actually worth it, you know, whatever. So, our last lonely little pack. Lonely little pack. Let's get this on out of here. Flip it over. TCGO code over there. Are we gonna have any luck? I do not know. We'll go ahead and bring the focus out. So that now it's in. So we have a trainer's mail. Ooh, Manectric. I don't actually think I have a Manectric. Is that uncommon? It is. Wide Lens. Gligar. Binnacle. Bagon. Wurmple. Pikachu. Cascoon. Ooh, the Ancient Trait Dustox. Oh, that Cascoon was the reverse holo. I didn't even say anything. But, ooh, the Ancient Trait Dustox. I've been looking for this. Let me see if I can fix that focus a little bit. But, yeah. I've actually genuinely been looking for this card. I think I already have a Cascoon, but I might not have a reverse holo. So I might put that in the binder. But I know for certain I do not have this Manectric, and that's freaking awesome, because I'm, you know, working on that Roaring Skies. I don't know why I'm so obsessed with it, but hey, I am. So with that, that is all four packs opened. We took a look at the Rayquaza, and the other camera just turned off. So we're on to the face cam only right now, where you can't actually see the stuff here. So, one last look at this promo Rayquaza. You can see the camera in its reflection. It's so shiny. Woo. It's a nice card. Card art. I like it, actually. It's really cool. It's really cool. Promo cards are always really cool. And this Azumarill just, I really like it, and I don't know why. But with that, guys, no EX hype, no Full Art Glory. But hey, you can't always have those things, otherwise it'd be, you know, collecting the cards would be no fun. Actually, it would probably be a lot more fun. It's like, which Full Art am I getting today? Oh, I didn't get a Full Art. I did not get a Full Art. I haven't gotten a Full Art in a while. But with that, I'm going to conclude today's unboxing. I have a Pokécrate to unbox now. And whether or not you see this before or after the Pokécrate video, I don't know yet. So, with that, we're going to end off today's video. If you enjoyed it, make sure you hit that like button down below if you haven't already. Subscribe if you haven't already. And I will see you guys in the next one.